It's the man who wins this battle, not the engine alone. Drivers have to make 100 circuits around the course, which is the most dangerous 2 miles in the racing world. That's Jack Bartram in car 14. Watch the flag. They're off. The greatest gamble in Monte Carlo today isn't at the casino. It's at the Grand Prix. The cars from all countries are mainly Lotus, Ferrari, or Coopers. These men find today in taking chances of speed and personal safety, we gain tomorrow. It's a tremendous feeling in the cockpit of one of these cars. That's Phil Hill, the man who hit the bank at Monte Carlo, last year's champ, and this year's ex-champ, by the looks of things. They hit the straightway. The checkered flag for Bruce McLaren. And the princess hails a new champion. Up by the baggy wrinkles, the boys observe a few new wrinkles. First, they join Prince Rainier, Princess Grace, and the excited Monegasques and hail the new king, Bruce McLaren.